What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite item shop update here on from my channel. My name is HungryAJ, and welcome back to another item shop here today. Today is the 27th of February, and actually, guys, it's two more days until the brand new Fortnite quest game. So tomorrow was the very last day of February of 2021. Of course, February has a leap year, but it's 28 leap year, so that means we only have 28 days this year in February. So literally tomorrow is the last month of February, and we're moving into March on Monday, so that means we're getting a brand new Fortnite crew skin on Monday. So make sure you guys look out forward for that. Can't wait to show you guys with that. But today we have a brand new Fortnite item shop. Now, a lot of people were saying that there's no Harley Quinn layout coming out. I hope that happens. That being sick. So, let's see what was in the item shop today and what I got today. So, I actually got the Cozy Chomp skin today with the glider. If you guys want to see that, go ahead. Yeah, I got the skin as well. I also gifted it to go down. I gifted it to Ayla, and we also have the Pit Scop, Moxie skin, Maven, King Fernando. I also have the also got the brand new Bazanga Boom Boogie and a cut up wrap, so whenever you trigger your weapon it animates. I also did the pizza emote as well, also gifted that to a couple people as well. And also we have the Flash skin still in the item shop, surprisingly. The Street Fighter skins and the In Space Ripley and Alien bundle. So that's what was in the shop today. We also had the body skin and the driver, which I also have, but I don't have the skin. So, but guys, if you could cop anything in the item shop in 3 minutes and 24, it's the brand new one. So this item shop or the one that's happening in 3 minutes and 18 seconds, make sure you put in a security code. I'm putting in the Blitzwingers. You can put in the Blitzwingers, you can put in the typical gamer, you can put some Redway, or you can put Ally 8. Today I'm gonna go for Samara. Yes, so we should put Hulk Gold in, and we've got 2 minutes and 45. So, my previous item shop videos, first part we did my favorite skins, second part we did the Bat Bangs. We still to finish the Bat Bangs, so let's continue on doing that. So we got down to here. So one of my favorites, this one of my favorites, different one of my favorites too. Not all of them will be my favourite. Ooh, that's a really cool one. Ninjas, the Bulls, my favourites too. Oh, alright, so here are my favourites. We got the Sunsprout, the Shine Pack, the Surge. I got all these. So, not too bad here to date. Now tomorrow I will be showing my favorite pickaxes, so make sure you guys look forward to seeing that. So we literally have 47 seconds until the brand new item shop. So what are your predictions, guys? Just saying, shall we? All right, guys, this is February 28th, 2021, brand new item shop. Make sure you put in code Samara Redway to see what's in the shop, shall we? Okay, we're gonna start at the bottom. We still have the Street Fighter skins, the Flash skins, and the Alien skins still in the item shop. We have the wonderful skin. Cool. Giddy up. We got the Boot Gunner, we got the Generate skin, we got the Shattered Ice Wrap, we got the Hand Signals, and we got the Boppy. We got Dormian, we got Burning Beast. That's cool. Burning Beast Blades. We got Malice, Burning Axe, and a Burning Glaive. And we got the Banner. I'm sorry. I have to get this. That's my favorite TikTok dance. I'm sorry. Okay, we're gonna get this, guys, right now. Get some V-Bucks here today. Let's get some V-Bucks and get this brand new emote right now. Let's go. Okay. Okay, we're getting this. Okay, so yeah, actually, before we continue, I'm just gonna turn this down. So we don't get copyrighted, okay, guys? Okay, there we go. Okay, so we are going to gift this. We have three gifts. We're giving this to Ayo, definitely. Giving this to Dooley, definitely. I don't know if I should give it to Savannah. Okay, that's what I would do, actually. Okay, we'll probably just leave it to that then. So, hope you like your brand new stuff, guys. There we go. So, we've got a brand new pull-up emotes. Awesome. I don't think I'm going to get anything else here today. I think I'm going to keep my V-Bucks. This is a really cool... as well, but yeah, that is item shop for today. I'll see you guys in 23 hours. Hope you have a good last day of February. Got the brand new pull-up emote. Yay! Make sure you guys subscribe, like, share, and comment. See you guys next time. Goodbye, guys.